alive and the victim of a curse was the key to finding the young woman.